we are play starting a new career mode. So yeah, basically, why am I doing that? Start this. Manage your career, yeah. Over to Italy. Milan. So yeah. Sorry. Let's pick a manager. We can.
I was born inside a small town. I lost that state of mind. Learned to sing inside
the golf truck at the age of 9. I forget my wave I had to ride. The paving stones I played kept me on the grind. We're going to be doing loads more career modes over the summer. And the next 7-8 weeks we're going to be doing loads. English, yep. World class, sorry. 5 minutes. Let's put us in Europe.
I used to think that nothing could be better than touring the world with my songs. I changed the picture, perfect life, I think they painted it wrong.
Oh, no.
The money is the root of all evil and famous health. Relationships and hearts you fix, they break
the world class.
Nobody wanna see you down in the dust because you're living your dream, man.
Yes, not them.
Please know that I'm not trying to creep like a river of love. I bet you don't be disappointed with the man I've become. Or conversation with my father on the
I'm gonna do a pack opening later in the week. I'm not doing Bournemouth anymore. on certain rights. I've got fans. And my name is Razor. Eraser. Ooh, we got Leicester. Right. One sec. Right, let's vision and expectations. Right, reached the semi-final within three seasons of Champions Cup. This season, they want us to qualify. Also want us to one player 50%. There's game 42 million. Qualified Champions League. Reach a quarter final and finish the Champions Club players and reduce players' wage by 85,000 per week. Right, let's have a look at the scout report. Come on. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Oh, if you push and pull like man in the two. You know, I just follow too. I'm in love with the body. There's nothing in my womb. The bridge hits my leg. Ooh, in the ground. I'm in love with the body. Body. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Love the body. And from Grant, always love you. Didn't ever stay. Right, first player that I'm going to try and sign is called Ball. Fabio Borini. Borini. Come on, look for Mali. Look for Mali. How much do I want for him? The shape of you. Push and pull like man in a tube. Your heart's falling too. Love the body. Snatch you in my room. Smell like you. When you land on the ground. I'm in love with body. Oh, I'm in love with your body. Day. Whoa. I'm in love with body. Living in the quantum, come from ground. I'm in love with the shape of you. Now, come on, be my baby, come on. Be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on. Be my baby, come on. Love with the shape of you. We can move like a man in a tube. Just fell into love with body. Last night you were in my room. Thomas Francis. Grant and Grant. I'm in love with my heart. Come on, baby, baby, come on. Come on, baby, baby, come on. Come on, be my everybody. Come on, baby, come on. Come on, be my everybody. And bless me, I'm glad. I'm in love with the vibe of you. Right, let's see. Who is this? Bravo. Right. Do no one there, Mort. Another right midfielder that I would like. Meh. And then I'm gonna we might be seeing Scotland. He plays in Scotland now, man. And he plays for a team called Tottenham. Doesn't he? Oh, no, that's in Clare. I'm sure there's someone. Oh, he's unknown. Striker. Well, there's a few strikers I'm thinking about. First one, he is called. He has injury. No. Is it? Take care. I won't move again. We've got the Antonio and Sacco. Not getting him play. West Brom attackers. Swansea. Taka. It's EU. definitely not Swansea. He's definitely not from Swansea. Spurs kid. Yep. I'm sure it was Kane. No. It is a bit cheaper than it. Was it? No. Wasn't Southampton. Middlesbrough, Man U. Liverpool. Ooh. Daniel Sturridge would be a huge signing. An Irish man just fell in love with an English man. Want Antonio before anyone else. Fumbling in an Irishman, she fell in love with an Englishman. First round the 10 acting drives and then he's just content when people go away, girl. Way girl. Go away, girl. Go away, girl. Perini. Let's go 5 for Perini. Don't live in the Irish band, fell in love with the English. Not having that much for wages. I was thinking I had loads of money, but I've hardly got any wages. Well, I haven't got much wages. We won 2-0. We've got a decent team. We've always come about mid table in the Prem. If we were in the Prem. Accepted. Puppies would be a squad. Old Asian Blair. What's your nose? 5% I can't remember if I put one in for Antonio because it doesn't get. Click on him one more time. Mm-hmm. hates him. We'll get in 2-1. Keep on going. If you think this is my idea, you better copy before comment before I accept. Oh, so we're losing 1-0 at the minute. This is my life against. I can't pronounce.
I'm back.
can't remember what button for that. Tuna. See if Antonio accepts. Oh, Marini. 150. Then you're ready. Join my singing and leave us like 24. If you pay 20, it's true. Please don't come in. I just need the centre back, a simple. Let's just do Blackberry Blip. Yes!
Juventus 2, AC Milan 1.
Stick with that. Anyone disagree? Want to stand that goal? Either one. Thank you. So yeah, like something like this. It's up top. White shorts. Okay, let's go there. I'm gonna wear the waist. Right. Cool news. I want you to this is cool news on you can. Will perform because he actually went to them in real life. I might be doing another video as well. Yep, just do this. Oh, bang, bang, Antonio. Bang. Oh, Brainy. Oh, Brainy. Oh, body finish. Brainy's got a pop. Bang, bang, bang. Oh. Back sticks. Wow. Oh wow. Anyway.
He's looked the manager at what they need.
Oh, transfer market, and
he's decided that a strong central defender is what's required.
This is
and here he is making his debut.
Yeah. They conceded one or two sloppy goals, I thought, last season particularly.
Oh, competitive.
And in an effort to stop that, he brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
So, yeah, hit that back home.
This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Toby Aldevarel starts with Gabriel Paletta in central defence. Gerard Deulofeu starts looking to continue his great form in midfield. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Not a bit.
Have a look at this list for Torino, their lineup here. Joe Hart starts in goal.
Thiago
Falcao starts with Adam Laich out wide.
Just one
out and out attacker in the lineup. And in goes
he
the cross.
It in.
Well, big day, Martin.
Oh, that
the opening
be
day
clear.
Of the season, always quite Thanks special. Up. And for the home team here, high hopes of going for a Champions Cup place. Certainly think they're capable of doing it.
Brainy.
Coming up against a side that I think will be heading aiming for a Euro League spot.
They've got some really good ball players down there, and
this season could be a successful
be
one for them.
But his head wasn't found out this particular attack. Need a finish that. Oh yeah, Joe Hart on loan is neat to them. He's not my buddy. He's on it. Oh, get this into the box. Bang.
Oof. All credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot.
Oh. Right.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Whoa.
And a sharp restart. Calau.
Oh.
Castan. Fabio Borini. Bonaventura. That's an easy
cut them
interception.
Forward.
The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The 4-0. Half time. 3-0. Not, I'm on about Sunderland losing 3-0 at half time. I hope it's under 23s or something. Yes, win that.
Disappointed with that touch.
Antonio trying to keep with him. It's not his job. But now he's got the ball. He gives it to Borini. Borini cuts back in. Oh, now. Now he's on a roll. He's put Antonio through. But no. He messes everything up. And it stays 0-0. What's happening? We're on the counter. Pallet wins it.
The play by the defender.
Kruger. I still can't believe that he messed that play. Up. But
stopped emphatically.
He could have
well.
Dissolved everything for the goal there.
Bellotti.
But now, then we're on the attack.
Good control builder.
Well,
that tackle has got him the ball. Now this should be a very interesting match. Milan will be looking to win the game, but it's going to be tough for them. Good forward play.
I trust you with a shot. I don't know if I can.
Trying to.
But he's just being pressured off the ball. Now Antonio. Well, Hart is a good keeper, like, it was a good save, but no. Or we could have had a back. Oh, good tackle.
There's a bit of throw now after the tackle. There's some potential in this move.
And that, bang.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. And the cross comes in now.
Yes. Down.
Luca Antonelli. De La Feu.
Good hands back. Oh,
he's
no.
He's given possession away here. He's coming forward with some danger. Promising build up until that challenge.
No,
back.
But they've won it. And now it's well into the half.
Bonaventura.
But now Antonio is running back. To his goal, they've won it though.
On the attack here.
Then these can counter.
Got the tackle in.
Come there.
Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to
I'll
get
be
the game restarted with a drop
right,
ball.
Score kick. We've had a good first half, but now. No. A bit.
Doing well to keep the ball. And here's the shot.
Yes, come on.
The goalkeeper makes the save. It will be a corner. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Tackle goes in. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to...
One sec. I just need to do something. Long one. Devices. Audio devices. There. So. Half time. 0-0. Juventus are 0-0 as well. Need to get this win. Though.
So the referees.
Well, we don't need to, but I want to.
In position, the second half gets underway.
Get us a good start. Okay. Abate.
Nacio Abate.
Abate. No, Borino. Borino. Yes. Oh, yes. Mourinho. Oh.
identified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Attacking play from Milan.
Across the floor.
Luca Antonelli.
Oh no. What a good save, hands from Joe Hart. No. Back to Defoe. Whips it in. Oof. Two save hands from Hart again. Got loads of chances in this half.
Chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here.
Matt Hummels has moved on to Bayern Munich.
He arrives with a reputation and a bit of a price tag now, around £50 million.
Who did he play for?
Change of possession here.
I thought he did play for Bayern Munich.
Saw the goal and went for it. He's reached it and turned it aside.
There you go, Frankfurt, Dortmund.
Two top.
Oh, then he went to Dortmund and now he's going back there. Good.
What a fine save.
Good, Antonio. But he doesn't want to be trusted. He's trying to put him through. But now these are on the counter. Fair tackle, ref. He won the ball. Don't you dare.
Sometimes as a ref you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Good penalty.
No.
Confidence, great connection.
1-0 down. Comment below if that should be a penalty. In your opinion.
Wait a while to get the first goal of the game.
But we're going to
coming, it's finally arrived.
Pressure them.
Bonaventura.
We've got the pressure's on us.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled builder.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Iago Falque. Here's a chance to attack. Good place to win the ball here. Goes for goal with the header. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Oh no.
Cut off. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Where Arnfield is. Arnfield. Oh.
Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change.
Oh wow.
Quick reminder for you. On EA Sports, the Calcio Affix, little too easy to get in behind the opposition.
Fire, man. We've got Napoli next, yeah, so we need to get a point, at least a point here.
20 minutes now, remaining.
Pull it back. Pull it back, how it has been all game.
Bonaventura. Montalivo. Milan are attacking now.
Look how quick he reacted.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Bellotti.
Hart hasn't let out in so far.
Right into the middle.
Oh yes.
Far too close to the goalkeeper.
That's gonna change. AC Milan are pushing for this goal, but they're going to get it. The manager wants them to. Oh yes, Antonio, is he going to miss again? Yes he does! Oh no! How did he miss that? That was an easy ball! No, we need better finishing than this if we want to win this league. We might have to buy a replacement.
Out of the penalty area with that block of the defender. Now they've got the corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. He's got his shot off now. Shot blocked here.
Yes.
It's a miserable situation for Milan at the moment. Can they put the smiles back on the faces of their fans?
Well, it's a packed stadium here. The fans have turned up, but the players haven't as yet.
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got support here. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Defender to it first. For score! Sliding in for that challenge. To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Yes.
Well read by the defender.
No.
And in the shot go!
Oh, that should have been a draw, that. That should not have been a penalty. Look at the foul. Let's look at the foul. Oh wow, my highlight here. Look. Dream lady.
Fiorentina 1, AC Milan 0, Torino 1, Pescara 1, Napoli 2.
Forward to the next episode of this, which will be, I don't know when, but if you're looking forward to that, leave a like. The transfer deadline will be in next episode, so if you want any players, leave it down in the comment section below. But until next time, until next time, see ya!